Heard from Vladimir Putin for the first time. What do you make of what the Russian president had to say?
Good morning, Belle. After days of statements by various Russian officials, Vladimir Putin has finally spoken out, and he has sent a very clear message to Ukraine and to the rest of the world. This message is that the totality of Azov Sea is the Russian territory, and Russia will not allow Ukraine there anymore. By this move, Russia extends its sphere of influence into the Black Sea, which has some NATO countries on its shores. Yesterday, Vladimir Putin accused Petro Poroshenko of staging this sea clash in order to boost his ratings ahead of the presidential elections. And he said that the Ukrainian ships have deliberately breached the Russian sea border and that the Russian officers have acted in a very good and professional way by protecting the borders of Russia, which could also mean that all the appeals of the West to release the crew will stay without an answer for now. Today, Vladimir Putin is attending the Russian Security Council meeting, and Russia is getting ready to what it says new provocations from Ukraine.
And what about Russians? What do they make of Vladimir Putin's comments?
Well, Russians are watching TV, and TV is really putting all of its attention to what has happened in the Kerch Strait, and the word provocation is the top line. And yesterday, one presenter of a very popular Russian state TV show said that if there is a war, it will be finished in 15 minutes. She was yelling at a guest who represented the Ukrainian side and who tried to convince her that a dialogue is needed here. Other media quote war experts who say that this war is in the head of Petro Poroshenko, exists only in his head. And they also quote Putin, but not only Putin, but also Lavrov, the foreign minister, who said that some Western countries regret that they did not construct the NATO bases in Crimea. And Crimea, meanwhile, is expecting a new portion of S-400 surface-to-air missile systems. And this news came with the speech of Vladimir Putin. I think that this move was planned quite ahead, but the fact that this news came those days is another signal that Moscow is sending that it is very serious in regards of protecting its territory and its waters.